Now, the University of Medical Science in Ondo City, Ondo West Local Government Area of Ondo State, institutes a lecture to celebrate the great works of a medical colossus and astute administrator, Emeritus Professor Oladipo Akinkugbe. The event, which took place at the University Hall, witnessed many intellectuals from all walks of life, including the former governor of Ondo State, Dr. Olusegun Mimiko, present governor of the state, Arakunrin Rotimi Akeredolu, represented by Secretary to the state government, Princess Oladunni Odu, His Royal Majesty, Oba Dr. Victor Kiladijo, the Oshimawe of Ondo Kingdom, among host of others. Our correspondent, David Awokwetu, was there and here is the report.
It comes as a great privilege to celebrate the man whose vision brought the first University of Medical Sciences in Nigeria into existence. These were the words of the Vice Chancellor of the University of Medical Sciences, Ondo, Professor Adesegun Olayiwola Fatusi, at the first Emeritus Professor Oladipo Akinkugbe Distinguished Guest Lecture held at the University of Medical Science, Odoshida Campus, Ondo. The lecture has in attendance great personalities that includes the former governor of Ondo State, Dr. Olusegun Mimiko, paramount ruler of Ondo Kingdom, Oba Dr. Victor Adesimbo Kiladejo, among hosts of others. Delivering the first Emeritus Professor Oladipo O. Akinkugbe Distinguished Lecture, titled Strengthening the Health System in Nigeria Through Research and Innovation, former Minister of Health and past Vice Chancellor, University of Ibadan, Professor Isaac F. Adewale, said research in health provides direction for appropriate policies and programs that bring enduring solutions to the country's health needs. He noted that the habit of importing health intervention without local hard evidence often wastes resources and investments. UNIMED Vice Chancellor Professor Adesegun Fatusi described Professor Akinkugbe as medical giant, excellent leader and continuous inspiration to Nigeria at large.
Professor Akinkugbe was a medical giant, an icon of excellence, integrity and high quality in personal and professional dimensions of life. He passed Vice Chancellor of the University of Ilorin and Amadibilo University. Professor Akinkugbe was an excellent leader and a teacher to the teachers that taught my generation, and an extraordinary mentor to the great mentors that impacted people like me, such as Emeritus Professor Adewale Akinsola, my great teacher in Ife and mentor, through whom I had my first physical contact with Emeritus Professor Akinkugbe about 5 years ago. Emeritus Professor Akinkugbe's contribution to tertiary education, healthcare and research in Nigeria and globally are legendary.
Former Governor of Ondo State, Olusegun Mimiko, who is also a medical practitioner, commented on the state of health sector in the country.
To boost the health sector in the country, political will. People must see, politicians must see investment in health as an investment that pays dividends. And you listen to the lecturer. Yes, you invest in infrastructure, hard infrastructure like road and railway, but the real investment that will give you the dividend is human capital development. In any case, you need doctors, engineers, even to maintain the roads you're building. So investment in human capital, especially health and education, is perhaps the best investment, is doubtlessly the best investment any government can make.
Also, the Ondo State Governor, Arakunrin Rotimi Akeredolu, represented by the Secretary to the State Government, Princess Oladunni Odu, in his speech, commented on the need for the improvement of the health sector in the country.
With the clear and present danger of the third wave and the emergence of the Delta variant, we cannot afford to rest on our oars or relax in our efforts to limit the consequences of the pandemic. It is to the credit of our people in general and healthcare professionals, as well as the COVID-19 response teams and coordinating committees, that our health system has continued to function despite the challenges of the pandemic. Clearly, health is a fundamental human right, a critical indicator of human development, and an essential factor in economic growth and prosperity.
Meanwhile, the Osimawe of Ondo Kingdom, Oba Dr. Victor Adesimbo Kiladejo, while speaking at the event, said the event is a great success to the medical profession and the Ondo indigenes at large, while noting that Professor Akinkugbe is a great academician with notable character, integrity, and dignity.
Today is a special day, not only for the university, but also for the medical profession, a special day for Ondo Kingdom, and a special day for a man of integrity, a man of dignity, a man of great character, Professor O.O. Akinkugbe. You have said it all. He was a great academician. He was a great university administrator. He was a great man of dignity and somebody that was really, really ready to serve the less privileged people at any given opportunity.
David Awopetu, reporting for Captain Television.